The Reigando cave lies at the foot of mountain Kinbo, located in western part of Kumamoto city. This cave is most famous for being the location where Miyamoto Musashi spent much of his time alone, meditating and writing the Book of Five Rings. Many martial artists come seeking strength and luck to successfully face important tournaments or examinations of their own Budo style. Senji Temple to Daigando, on the rock wall, the statues of Gohyaku Dakan are enshrined. Made by merchants of Kumamoto about 200 years ago, they make the place look spiritual. Dakan means disciples of Buddha. Each statue is different and has different expressions on their face. The Spirit Rock Cave that lies west of Kumamoto became the temporary home of legendary Miyamoto Musashi from 1643. Musashi spent many of his last months in this cave meditating and writing Book of Five Rings. Thank you.
Miyamoto Musashi. Power もらった。